Hello friends, this is Jimmy from Can Have an Immigration Canada. In this video, I want to tell you guys about the new express entry draw that happened yesterday on September the 4th, 2019. Again, in this draw, the number of invitations are standard now. The government has set it up for 3,600 all the time they are giving it. The only other bad point about this draw is the score went up by 6 points from the previous draw that happened on August 20. And so the score went up to 463. In the last draw, the score was 457. Again, 3,600 candidates has been issued an ITA to apply for the PR through the federal program. You will have 60 days to submit your complete application with the fees, your medical, as well as your police clearance certificate. So all these one will fall under the federal skilled worker class, federal skilled trade class, and the Canadian experience class. All those three will come under this express entry draw. If we look at the total number of draws happened this year is 17. This was the 17th draw of 2019. And the total number of ITAs issued so far is 59,800. So this is a big number for skilled categories. And in the last year, if you look at 2018, the total number of ITAs were issued 89,800. So we're hoping that this year will pass this number, but let's hope for the best. Only number, it doesn't matter as long as the score remains high. Score must also need to come down. But as far as the provinces are concerned, the PNPs, that's why the score is really high. There are a lot of provincial nominations going through. In my next draw, next video, I'll tell you guys about the another update in the terms of provincial nominations. So the score will remain this year. That's the average we have seen so far. So I wish you guys all good luck who are in the express entry pool, and hope you guys all will receive ITAs pretty soon, depending upon your score. Till then, you guys all have a good day. Thank you. Bye.